Let's do a quick video quality comparison between the Sony FX3 full-frame mirrorless camera, the hype train camera of YouTube, up against the GH5S from Panasonic, which came out in 2018. Now, I'm at f1.7 on Micro Four Thirds with the GH5S and 1.8 on the Sony. Let us know if you can see a massive difference with this particular shot.